Hi guys, so we are back in the game. I know it's been a heck of time since I posted the video and इसलिए इतना मुश्किल हो रहा है. I think so मैंने 3 या 4 बार try कर चुके हैं करने के लिए, but it's taking so long time. So I was busy with my official work. I know I shouldn't complain about this, but that was the only reason I was not posting the videos. I know that कि इस channel में most of the time सिर्फ theoretically बात होती है. Means all the time I keep telling and doesn't show you what I actually do. I know that, but the first of all, when we know in the theoretical life, then only we can just go there and perform that all in the on-field things. Yeah. Okay, तो सीधे point पे चलते हैं. क्या होता है कि जब कोई filmmaker कोई lutes या color profiles भेजते हैं, तो we purchase those all things and we directly throw that in our video. And what happens? It doesn't work. And there is a reason behind that. Because there are a lot of things which we should keep in mind before shooting our video and going to the post-production work. Like we have seen in the Sam Colder video, he used teal and orange profile. For that, he makes sure that there should be something in the warm color and there should be something in the cold color. So he makes sure that ki ye dono color uske videos mein jarur rahe, matlab jarur rehte hain. So say, so he can color correct those all in the post production work. And as same as you saw in Dunkirk movie and the my most favorite Mad Max movie, there is a color profile of brown and orange. It shows the rust and the warmth of that movie. Color selects emotions and have psychological effect on the people unless it's a black and white. But nowadays, black and white is also used for the different meaning in the videos. Each and every color scheme has their different meaning. Like desaturated and bleach color pass by are used for the periodic drama, gritty looks or cold feels it gives. In the other hand, yellow, brown and orange shows the warmth of the scene. They use in the movie for the desert or maybe the apocalypse scene, they use the warmth colors. Blue and the darker colors makes us feel scary or the cold feel in the movies. Bright images seems to be a happy and exciting, but in the other hand, the dark images more like looks more dramatic. You can choose the exact feeling for your film with the proper color palette in them, which includes your set designing in the part. So when you are making your script, that time we write up that what is gonna be the color of the wall, what is gonna be the color of the door, the dress, and whatever the props is gonna be available in the set, those all should be in the color palette which you have decided during the script writing. Recently I saw a proper using of color palette in one of the South movie where they have used the proper palette in each and every frame, which looks really appealing in that. So आज मैं आपको कुछ बताने वाला जो कि आपके वीडियोस को number of times better बना देगा rather than what you are doing before with a just a little bit of adjustment in your videos. कोई भी वीडियो शूट करने से पहले हम लोग को प्री प्रोडक्शन में ध्यान रखना पड़ता है, जिसमें क्या आता है कि आपके सेट में क्या क्या चीज़ें होने वाली है और वो सारी चीज़ें कौन से कलर की होने वाली है. सो बिफोर यू स्टार्ट शूटिंग दैट यू हैव टू मेक श्योर दैट यू एड कलर पैलेट इन योर स्क्रिप्ट. सो जब इसका मतलब ये है कि लाइक आप जब स्क्रिप्ट बना रहे हैं उसी टाइम आपको ध्यान रखना पड़ेगा कि आपकी फिल्म आगे जाकर कैसे दिखने वाली है. आइदर इट्स गोना बी अ कोल्ड थीम, इट्स गोना बी वार्म थीम, इट्स गोना बी एज मूवी, मीन्स लाइक यू शो इन ब्राउन और डीसेचुरेटेड कलर विच शोज दैट इट्स अ एज मूवी लाइक द पास्ट या ओल्ड मेमोरीज लाइक दैट. सो यू हैव टू मेक श्योर बिफोर shooting that you cause you can't fix those all things up in post production work and all. And then when you start shooting those videos, to usme dhyan rakhna padega ki ha aapke frame mein jitne bhi cheeze aa rahi hai that shouldn't go out of the color palette which you have decided. Suppose that if you are gonna make a suspense drama film which is gonna be a bit of cold feeling and the dark kind, so you have to make sure that the person is gonna wear the some warm color and baki set mein jitne bhi cheeze hone wali hai sari either there shouldn't be any color or it should be less saturated. So you can fix those all things in post production by colorizing those all things. So ye sab cheeze kyun important hai, cause agar aapko koi movie dikhaya jaye jisme bina koi sound ho, then you can get to know the feeling of that movie with the just color grading over that. That's it guide from my side for today. I know यार ये वीडियो छोटी but I think so ये short and crisp जितना रहेगा उतना ही अच्छा बनेगा and more of the people will watch this all things. So yeah, if you like this video then you can like, comment and share, and बाकी सब तुम्हारे ऊपर है यार. That's it. Bye.